literally scary. But I'm gonna vlog today and I'm really excited because I have not vlogged in such a long time. Yes, I did just wake up. Yes, I'm going to hop in the shower. And yes, we're gonna do our makeup together, especially because I got like two new things in the mail. I have a lot of new makeup actually, but I got two new things in the mail specifically yesterday and I'm very excited to use them. And I'm also very excited to get dressed because it is a rainy day.
Hey, Stelbel.
I very quickly did my eyebrows. I put on my face lotions. I did my hair. Now I have to get ready super quickly actually, so I'm not really gonna show you guys me doing my makeup. But I got this new primer from Fenty Beauty. I got two new things from Fenty because I wanted that free tote bag right there. You had to spend $50 to get it and I was like, okay. I mean, I guess. I got the Pro Filter Hydrating Primer. It looks like this. I got the mini one. I didn't get the big one because I didn't know if I was gonna like it or not. But this is what it looks like. It's super cute. Super cute. I'm gonna kind of put a lot and I'm gonna put it everywhere because I put it on my hand yesterday and this made my hand super soft. So far it feels really good on my skin. My skin is looking dewy, which is exactly what I wanted. And then I got this Fenty Beauty brush. It is the full-bodied foundation brush. I know they have two foundation brushes. I couldn't decide which one to pick, so I just got this one. This is what it looks like. Alright, well, since I'm going for a glowy look today, I'm gonna use the ColourPop Pretty Fresh Hydrating Foundation. This one. And I'm going to mix it in with the Forever Natural Nude Dior Foundation. This one is a little bit too white for me, so every time I use it, I have to mix it. All right. I'm very excited to use this foundation brush. I'm a beauty blender girly. Also, the ColourPop foundation was a little bit dark, but I think I just have to blend it out. Honestly, I also think I did not need this much foundation. Usually I wear this much because the beauty blender like soaks it all up. I don't know how I feel about the foundation brush. It is making my skin look very smooth. Oh my god, this looks really bad on camera. I'm gonna blend this out really quick here. See, I told y'all that the face would be fixed. Oh, let's not look at the face from the side, but I told y'all the face would be fixed and she is fixed. She does not look orange anymore. But I got my Shein package while I was doing my makeup, so I'm gonna show you guys what I got super duper quickly because why not. So first I got hella spoolies. I'm like, let me see if these are good spoolies. Yes, I think that they're good because they're soft. I don't like when they're too hard because it just makes it easier to do my eyebrows when they're soft and to brush out my lash extensions. What is this? Is this a shirt? Oh, it is. Oh, I know exactly what the last two things are. Okay, it's an off-the-shoulder little shirt. How cute. I honestly wish it was a little bit longer, but it's like cropped. I could tell that it's cropped. But anyways, ooh, I don't know what to wear today. Ah, I can't wear this today because it's raining and I'm gonna be freezing and I don't want to be freezing. Okay, whatever. The last thing I got is a mini skirt. I have to literally leave, so my room is gonna be in a mess, but I got this mini skirt. Ooh, I don't know how I feel about the color. This looks like very like fake blue. Do you know what fake blue looks like? This is what fake blue looks like. Like, this is fake blue, but it looks super cute. Wait, I have to try this on super quickly.
I never wear skirts or anything like that, but
this is so cute. It's giving. It's very much giving. My booty is out and about. Ignore how messy my room looks. I'm just trying to set up my phone somewhere to show you guys my outfit. I'm wearing this Amazon jumpsuit. I'm wearing this little jacket from Shein. I got this like literally a year ago, maybe 2 years ago. I just got this little Lululemon belt yesterday. I'm wearing my vape dupes. Yeah, that's it. I feel super cute in this. Like, stop. Good night. Go to sleep forever and ever and ever. Maybe because it's raining. It's raining. And do you guys ever, like, on a rainy day, feel guilty for leaving your cats or your pets in general? Do you ever feel guilty for leaving your pets because you know that they're scared because there's thunder? Like, I feel a little guilty because the thunder right now was so loud. But they're fine, you know, they have each other, like, nothing bad is gonna happen. Hopefully when I go to the other city right now, it's not raining as hard, hopefully, because, also, I left my house perfect timing because it was not raining, like, it was not even sprinkling, and now it's, like, pouring. Good night. So how good is your
Taco
Bell?
9 out of 10.
Alright, we're gonna paint candles. We're gonna use these two. Mine says this one, right?
Yeah, mine's the white one.
Okay. Now we're looking for yeast to make some pretzels. Where?
Right here in the store, or find even more online at
getcards.kroger.com.
Happy gifting!
Okay, so then, what is that? Cinnamon?
That sounds good at music. Yeah. They are.
Found the cinnamon.
This one?
Please say no. Yeah, yeast is yeast. I don't think it matters what brand. Does it say where?
Aisle 10. We're in aisle 10.
Anywho. This is us making the cinnamon sugar for the pretzels because we're gonna make cinnamon sugar pretzels and pepperoni.
I love this one.
Please tell me you have jalapenos.
But that's one thing I completely forgot.
I like jalapeno pepperoni pretzels.
Do not eat raw cookie dough. Whose kid is gonna eat that?
We're not gonna make the cookies, girl.
Why?
We're not gonna make the cookies. I'm just kidding.
It's a wrap.
We're gonna make the pretzels first.
It's a wrap.
We're gonna make the pretzels first. All right. This is your kitchen, so you could get everything, and I could just stand here.
Glass one or pan?
This is us making the dough. I put some yeast, water, and then I put the flour in there. It's only a little bit. I should have put more. Honestly, also, yeah. We're probably gonna end up using all the flour. Look how much flour I used already.
Oh, I should even think about putting more.
Yeah. Okay, now knead that hoe. Let me see. Oh, it is really sticky. It needs more flour. Are you kneading it? Girl,
doesn't look like kneading.
It shouldn't be that sticky. I think it shouldn't be that sticky. Alright, well, he's washing his hands. Now we just have to let the dough rise. Hopefully it doesn't take too long. Let me show you guys what it looks like. I put this topper on. When I used to work at a pretzel spot, I don't even know if I should or could say the name, but when I used to work at a pretzel spot, we would put I don't know what it's called, but we would put something on top, like kind of like saran wrap, but he doesn't have saran wrap, and it only looks like a little bit of dough. Hopefully it rises a lot, but yeah, we'll just leave that topper on for now. Not time to leave.
Okay, let's see if I remember how to do a pretzel. Hey! I did good. Hey! I did good.
Oh, shit.
First little pretzel.
Little baby one.
Yeah. We're probably only going to make little ones because there's not a lot of dough.
Mine, hers.
All right, we're cooking them in the air fryer. Let's not show the crusty air fryer.
Since my girlfriend's too shy to record. Look at that one, it looks like an alien. Mm-hmm. Look at this one.
We should put more pepperoni.
Yeah.
I know that was supposed to be for the cookies, but all right. We also made cinnamon ones. Let's see, how are they on us? How were they on a scale of 1 to 10?
Which
one,
a cinnamon?
Mm-hmm.
Honestly, okay. I would just say we needed a glaze.
Mm-hmm. Glaze to dip in them, and then. It'd be cooked a little less because they were too crunchy. He's cleaning up, been cleaning up. I've been sitting here watching TikToks, but double pepperoni. Yeah, these are the cinnamon ones. I'm gonna take these to my father because he loves the cinnamon pretzel bites. But what am I supposed to do with that? I low-key forgot we were recording.
Mm-hmm.
But we made cookies too. Look how cute. Coffin, puppy, Lona, heart, carrot, cookie, heart. It's a flower, but it looks like it looks like some little flowers. What is that?
A tree?
All done. They're all like smooshed together. They're kind of soft. I'm kind of scared that they're not cooked. This one's for sure cooked. But yeah, time to go to sleep. Not actually, but thank you guys so much for watching. I'm like awkward outro, but thank you. See. Bye.
Bye.
Do the...